a heavyweight collision between Bull Crusher and El Presidente. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. El Presidente is 8 years his elder. Bone Crusher weighed in at 262 pounds. Bone Crusher.
Ready to fight?
El Presidente. Ready. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for El Presidente. Black trunks for Bone Crusher. That's a good straight.
One, two.
Wow! Oh!
Oh my! Just like that! Wow! Wow! Man! Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. Watch this again here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines called a stop to this contest at 31 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, El Presidente.
El Presidente wins by knockout.